Mauna Loa, what is it? Do you care? Yes, you do. Let me tell you why. Hello. Mauna Loa is a massive volcano that is part of the Hawaiian island chain in the Pacific Ocean. In fact, half of Hawaii's big island is Mauna Loa, right there. Historically, Mauna Loa has been considered to be the largest volcano in the world. This is, unfortunately, incorrect. That title belongs to Tamu Massif, an underwater beauty that dwarfs all competition. However, Mauna Loa is the largest active volcano on Earth. This mountain is so huge that it is denting the Earth's crust by as much as 8 kilometers. But don't take it for being lazy, no, no, no. Mauna Loa has been erupting every 3 to 5 years for simply forever. Or at least since people have started looking at it. In fact, the International Association of Volcanology has deemed it to be one of the 16 most dangerous volcanoes in the world. Part of this comes from the large population centers nearby. In 1926 and in 1959, lava flows from Mauna Loa destroyed entire villages. Thankfully, she's not the surprise type, so the people in those villages were able to escape with their lives. Now, I must admit, volcanology is a bit outside of my area of expertise, so let's join someone with a bit more hands-on experience. Yes. Ooh, hey, Jimmy, how's it going?
Oh, it's you again.
And who else would it be? Do you know of anyone else who dove headfirst into an active lava pit and survived?
I believe you mean caldera.
And no, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
No, you... Oh, just get on with it.
Okay. I like your new look, by the way. It suits you better than whatever the heck that was in Budapest.
What was I talking about again?
Oh, yeah. 1942. The attack on Pearl Harbor had just taken place, and there was mandatory blackouts at night all over Hawaii, so as not to give any positions away to the potential bombing runs done by the Japanese at night. About 4 months after the attack, Mauna Loa decides to blow her top, and not in a good way. The lava flow was so bright, the U.S. military was afraid that the Axis would be able to see where to drop their bombs.
Oh, my goodness. What did you do?
Well, we did nothing until the lava flow started threatening our fresh water supply, and then we did what any hot-blooded male would have done. We bombed the living poop out of that mountain.
Did it work?
Nope, not at all. But eventually it stopped erupting, and we were just fine.
Oh my, that is very exciting. Well, unfortunately, it looks like my time is up. If I had more time, I would tell you interesting things about Mauna Loa. Like, if measured from the seafloor, Mauna Loa is half again taller than Mount Everest. Now it's your turn. Do you believe that Mauna Loa exists? Partake in our survey and let your voice be heard. Let me know in the comments what you think, but if you make mention of Disney or Moana, I will kick your butt. Cheerio, what what? Till next time, for destructive creativity, I am the narrator.
Did I ever tell you about the time I wrestled a hurricane and threw it into a volcano? That's how I invented bacon.